me now, I come from Italy, to this country where I seek the job. I meet my pal Joe, and he tells me, so you got to leave an afterthought. Now firstly I landed in Sydney, got a job at the place called La Crosse. I said, good day, sir. He said, see, you occur in this country, you call me the boss. Cause I got to keep an off the mark. In this country, if you seek the job, be a miner or a jockey or just a cow cocky, you got to be one of the mark. My brother, he worked as a salesman. You turn him if you want a smoke. He called it one home, husband, weigh 20 stone. I don't think he was one of the mob. The lady next door had no money. He thought perhaps the bank she would rob. When she goes home at night, she turns on a red light. I think she is one of the mob. I got to be one of the mob. In this country, if you seek the job, be a ringer or truckie, you can count yourself lucky if only you one of the mob. Your fella who worked on a building, heard a boss all his mates he would dog. But he ain't about since the others found out, I don't think he was fun of them all. Here we go, last verse. This is the way it's on the record. Got a job in the bar as a swamper. The barmaid, she said, I was a slob. I gave her the sweet talk, then I pinched her left nook, cause I want to be fun of them all. Mr. White was really written. Got a job in the bar as a swamper. The barmaid, she said, I was a slob. I gave her the bullshit, then I pinched her left tit, cause I want to be one of the mob. I got to be one of the mob. In this country, if you seek the job, be a barman or builder in Broome or St. Kilda, you've got to be one of the mob. Hey!